Attention, gentlemen. Our source on the island just made a critical discovery. The Constant has a poison chip embedded in his neck. A failsafe, in case he's compromised.
Damn it. We should have expected something like this. So, we subdue the Constant before he has time to react.
Not that simple. The device is remote-triggered, and during his stay on the island, two kill switches have been entrusted to twin sisters Zoe and Sophia Washington, two young, ambitious Providence operatives and newly appointed chairwomen of the Ark Society. Apparently, even the Constant is unaware of this arrangement.
Right, change of plans. We divide and conquer. 47 takes out the Washingtons while I figure out a way to get the Constant off the island. It'll be tight, but once we're back at the ship, we should be able to surgically remove the chip before the partners have time to react. 47?
Tell me about the targets.
I know them from the Archive. Zoe and Sophia's father is president of a powerful conservative think tank. One of Providence's prime assets. The apples don't fall far from the tree.
No saints either. According to ICA files, the twins are pampered socialites who get their kicks from treasure hunting. Commanding a band of trigger-happy mercenaries, Zoe and Sophia prowl the world in search for ancient relics. With little regard for local culture or even human life, they stop at nothing to claim their prize. Well, collateral damage they may be, but safe to say, they have it coming.
The Isle of Scale. Headquarters of the Ark Society. Founded by Janus in 1991, the Ark Society is the world's most exclusive club. Its plutocratic members fear the downfall of civilization, and they are willing to pay huge sums to ensure their own survival. Once a year, they gather here to shop the latest survival products and to showcase new initiatives and breakthroughs.
Right. These gatherings are shrouded in mystery, so we have limited intel on what to expect on the other side of the walls. The Washington twins are hosting their first annual gathering as chairwomen of the Ark Society, and the Constant is known to attend every year. Beyond that, you're on your own. Good luck, gentlemen. I dare say you're going to need it.
Won't you join us, sir? We were just about to begin. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the annual gathering of the Ark Society. As Ark patrons, you are welcome to explore the castle grounds. However, certain areas are off limits, including the keep, which houses the members area, convention space, and council meeting. Should you wish to apply for Ark membership, please be aware that such cannot be bought, only earned. All set? Excellent. Follow me, please.
So, what do you think?
Well, you weren't kidding. This place is pretty epic.
Where are we anyway?
Yes. Zoe Washington, one of our newly appointed... Airwomen has prepared a brand new official ceremony scheduled to take place in the upper courtyard. A stirring ode to rebirth and the enduring spirit of mankind. I believe that is it, ladies and gentlemen. Please enjoy your evening. The bar is right up ahead.
Strange.
Meh.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah, that's just typical.
And there.
For their own good. You know, I overheard one of them say that he actually wished he'd go back tomorrow and live in the streets just to feel alive again.
That's how it's always been, that's how it'll always be.
Thank you.
That must be Janus's casket, but still, no body.
Plastination.
Plastination. Is this truly what Janus wanted? Going on display in the Ark of Legacy like a wax statue? He never mentioned anything so close to me.
That is Zoe Washington, chairwoman of the Ark Society, professional treasure hunter, and Providence operative. Quite a mouthful.
Thank you.
alive, boys. This ain't a vacation. Any of you seen Zoe? I just hope she doesn't accidentally kill someone with that ridiculous CCTV device.
That is Sophia Washington, chairwoman of the Ark Society, professional treasure hunter, and Providence operative. Quite the resume.
It came from over there. Look into it.
10-4.
Ka-ching.
That?
I give up. This level of encryption's out of my league. Whoever sent you this message?
I'll keep trying. It's important.
What's going on, Sophia?
I mean, okay. Wow.
One target down. Nice work, 47. Next up, Zoe Washington.
Yeah, we need some security and paramedics here. I don't know. It's a mess. It looks like some kind of accident, but I don't know yet.
Something 47. According to this email thread, Sophia Washington has recruited one of the architects in a plan to discredit the Constant. Sounds promising. Olivia is trying to locate Mr. Sinclair's cell number. See if we can't contact him directly. Stand by.
This is not good.
The remote trigger must be a kill switch.
I bet this would make the Constant come quietly. But first things first, 47. Focus on the target. There, we have Sinclair's number. Making the call now. Keep your eyes peeled, 47. Nothing? I'll keep on calling Sinclair until you have a visual.
Hey! Do we have an owner for this weapon?
Thank you.
week for over a month. I have some of the most important.
We're all set. Cue the music.
I just stumbled across something. I think it's a weapon.
Okay, I'll take it from here. Just sit back and
strange.
Relax.
Strange. I know I'm supposed to feel something, but the fact is, Janus is a name to me. That's about it. I never actually knew the man.
I don't think anyone did. Not really.
But you were part of this back when there was just a few of them, right?
Uh-huh. Oh, yeah. Almost from the beginning. 93, I think? He still had the air of a cold
you,
warrior.
You, go. Then. Got it.
Oh. Janus is saying the whole swollen mess that is humanity. When the ship goes down, the first class passengers do what they've always done. Call ass to the lifeboats and live to spend another day.
Words to live by.
Anyway, it sure was something over here. A man like that deserves to go out and get caught. And shrivel away in Yawnsville, USA. I say, whoever killed him probably did it in kindness.
What the? Oh.
happening? How many bloody times?
Might have a possible disturbance. I'm moving to investigate. We'll keep you posted.
Say what?
I'm a professional. No need to worry. Boom.
And now, we may beat the ISA to Mars.
Why stop there?
Yeah, your Titan mission. Janice would have thought it was a pipe dream. He was a realist.
Janus was a man of his time. But you will find that Sophia and I are driven less by fear and more by honor.
And here I thought you were driven by danger.
Whatever, I suppose. I don't like the sound of that. Can you please check?
Technology.
Why would you leave something like this behind?
Is anyone there?
On TV tonight?
Both targets down. Impressive work, 47. And now to... confront the Constant. Mr. Gray, what's your status?
I'm at the helicopter, but the place is crawling with security.
No respect for other people's property anymore.
47, you better bring the Constant to one of the boats in the harbor where it's quiet. You can use the kill switch to coerce.
Doesn't look right. Damn.
What? What was that?
Man, we got ourselves an accident here. Do you read me? Over.
Okay.
No! 47, that was our only lead on the partners. Abort mission. Mr. Edwards, still think this is maintenance?
Oh, Miss Burnwood, what have you done? Changing horses midstream? Truly unprofessional.
You know what we want.
Where is the carrot?
No carrot. You're useless to the partners. Compromised. Even if we let you live, you can never return. Why die protecting them?
When I can drag them down with me.
It's a bad hand, but it's all you've got.
Three families. That's all it took. The Ingrams, the Carlyles, the Stuyvesants. Three dynasties secretly pooling their resources over generations, creating a singularity so dense that nothing escapes its gravity.
Never heard of them.
Well, they've heard of you. In fact, you just became the top of their agenda.
Go. We can't give them time to retaliate.
Don't take your eyes off him.
Be careful.
Well, here we are again. I must admit, I am disappointed, Miss Burnwood. I had such big plans for you.
Save it. I know the truth now. You're outplayed. You have nothing left to bargain with.
You're so certain, so sure of the people closest to you. He never fails, does he? He never misses his mark. You found a window into his past. And yet, something else remains hidden. A simple truth you learned long ago.
Diana!
Coming!
No one, Miss Burnwood, is untouchable.